My parents found out that I was blind when I was 5, and that was a real challenge for them. They basically were told, Matt will have no career aspirations, he won't be able to play sport, he won't have many friends.